is such an amazing device. There's so many things we can do with it. It's just awesome. With the touchscreen, you can, like, basically when you go into a canoe, you use the touchscreen to paddle. Use the back touchscreen to pickpocket. It's really like intuitive when you do it. I think the Vita in my hand, it almost feels like I'm playing on my PS3. It's basically the same controls. We're using the same engine. But having the dual analog stick allows you to use the same controls as you would when playing any other AC game. Chainkill is basically, it allows you to let Avelyn do all the work for you. If you do like a number of stealth assassinations, your meter goes up. At any time you have like 1, 2, 3, or 4 targets, you can basically, when you're in combat, you can pause the game, select your targets, and then you press a button and you just enjoy Avelyn as she kills. And it's always different from one time to the next. Not just because of the number of targets, but because of positioning, the weapons that she has. So every time you actually trigger the chain kill, it's a unique experience. The chain kill is sort of like a symphony of death. The nice thing about the Persona system, though, is that it allows us to showcase different features depending on what she's wearing. When you're a lady, it's totally social stealth. It's almost her real self. I mean, when she's with her family, she's dressed as a lady. If you have board games, if you have the Vita, Liberation on Vita and AC3 on PS3, you get extra content. What you get actually in our game, in the main path, you get to meet Connor. You meet Connor, whatever happens. But if you own both games, what's really neat is that you actually go on a mission with Connor, and once the mission is done, you can actually replay it, but playing Connor on the Vita. So this is really cool. Also, Connor's tomahawk. So as Avelyn, you can actually fight with Connor's tomahawk just for fun. So you also get an expanded ammunition pouch for Avelyn, and you get a skin. Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation is coming out October 30th on PS Vita.